TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN Wednesday morning, 9 a.m. Eastern time, 30 minutes to go till the opening bell. And we have futures flat right now. If you weren't paying attention overnight, you would think nothing had happened. As right now, checking in on the indices, we have the Dow Jones right now off 31 points, about a tenth of a percent, trading 28,495. S&P's positive by 5 points, trading at 32.40. NASDAQ futures positive by 13 points, trading at 88.67. If you missed it overnight, you had Iran firing ballistic missiles into bases with U.S. troops. Futures responding drastically to the downside. Worries about an escalation in the war, or the potential war, I should say, between the U.S. and Iran. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the charts. You see it on the S&P. There's your acceleration at about 7:45 p.m. Eastern time. You might have thought you would be watching the news all night. There was the fear that President Trump was going to come on the air. There was a fear of retaliation. The news, the early news reports coming out that no U.S. casualties, but nonetheless, you have the futures in the S&P trade from 32.40 down to about 31.81, and just like that, we're back up to 32.40 on the dot. You're talking about almost a 2% plunge overnight, and by about almost 10 p.m. Eastern time, the market's almost back to where we were. Jumping over to the other indices, we'll start things off here. There's your Dow 30, 28,505. We make it to a low overnight of 28,094. You're talking about 400 Dow points. NASDAQ 100, we make it down to a low of about 86.82. You're talking about almost 200 NASDAQ 100 points. We're now back at 88.69. There's the S&P that we covered. Crude oil with quite a spike, almost up to $66. You're talking about $4 above almost where we're trading at right now, which is 61.84. Gold with an acceleration, reaching a high of 16.12. We're now trading at 15.76. You're talking about $35 in the price of gold, higher and then right back to where we were almost last night. And the Euro US dollar trading at 1.1121. The other news out there, Boeing having a 737 plane bound for the Ukraine crashing in Iran. Pretty remarkable that with everything else going on, you have a Boeing. Now, this is not the 737 MAX, but nonetheless, as you'd expect, Boeing shares this morning, BA, trading a bit lower, 333, spiked to 327 on that news, but going to open a bit lower on the open this morning. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up at 9. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom, live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back.